The creation story and the erection of the tabernacle. Genesis 1 and Exodus 40 compared. Part 2a, the creation of humanity in God's image. Then God said, "Let us make man Moses, set the basin between the tabernacle and the altar, and put water there for washing. Moses, Aaron and his sons would wash their hands and their feet with water from it. Washing in the smaller portable basin was like coming up out of the waters of baptism. In our image. So what is God's image? The Holy Spirit came upon Christ at his baptism. Ancient tradition also states that this was the fire of the divine glory descending. This glory was symbolized in the gold of the high priest's garments. Therefore, could it be that the term image of God partly relates to the divine glory shining within us? According to our likeness. Why the our and us? In the Bible, the high priest is likened to a cherub. And the wings of the Spirit are similarly likened to those of a cherub. And there were two cherubim on the Ark of the Covenant. Additionally, tradition assigns the divine names Lord and God to these cherubim. Yet the voice of God would come from between the cherubim. This is illustrated in the baptism of Christ. The Son was baptized. The Spirit descended. The Father spoke. This is my beloved Son. Yet there are not three gods, as the Bible says. Hear, O Israel, the Lord, our God, the Lord, is one. Thank you for watching. The next video explains the creation of humanity, both male and female, in God's image. www.rwtheology.org/creation-stories.html